spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? So I'm boarded up. Gotta find a way in. Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Through this hole, maybe. Silicate. Yeah, well, it's got to be somewhere. Here we go. Silicate. This will work. Okay, now I just got to find a way out of here. Well, somebody didn't know how to park.
Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes.
Okay. I'll just park this anywhere. Should be it.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
So, hey, Doc. You there? Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good, good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, see how well you know
Lieutenant Weaver. I know him, as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's I don't know. He's in her face all the time, and I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of harassing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Even his help.
Ow. Oh.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? That everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.